awesome. 54 shots. And that puts Djokovic right back in the middle.